You're watching KARK 4 News at 10.
Hundreds remain at our state capitol tonight as they protest in night two. We want to get out to our Alexis Wainwright, who's joining us live from the scene. Alexis, when we checked in with you earlier, people were lighting fires. What's happening right now?
Well, Hillary, the mood has changed quickly. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see what's happening now. The mood is much more calmer. It's a little more quiet. They did just do a moment of silence for all of the people that are out here. Now you can see this small circle right here. This is a group of black men that they asked to gather together. They did a prayer, I believe, over all the black men that are out here. Now they just took a brief break. They say that they have water and snacks in the back for everyone as they take a break after the chaos that happened about 20 minutes ago. Now, again, the protesters say that they're trying to be peaceful. They want this protest to continue to be peaceful. So at the moment, they are taking a bit of an intermission. They, again, did a prayer and had everyone kneel down for a second to say some of those names for those black men and women who have lost their lives previously. Now, again, this is a protest that started around 4 p.m. this afternoon, and they're going in to several hours now. Now, there is no end time for this just yet, but they already have a protest planned for the morning. So for now, things are calm. We're going to send it back to you, Hillary.
Mood quickly shifting. Thank you, Alexis. Make sure you stay tuned on KRK.com. We will bring you the latest on the protests as they continue throughout the night. That's all for tonight. Thanks so much for joining us.